people park their car.
This is where people like to not stop. They just go, and I almost died once. I wasn't really happy about it, but you know, be civilized and stop at the stop sign.
Don't be like this guy.
If you don't get a decal next year, you can't be parking where they park.
You gotta park everywhere else but here.
Three.
Hi, I'm Aiden Powell. This is the Media Center. You can check out books here, but you can also, there are classes in here like photography, as well as guidance offices. This is a place just where people can go during lunch or after school on certain days.
Welcome to the elevators at Apopka High School in between the 500 and 600 building. Let's check it out.
Here we are inside of the elevator. We got three floors to choose from. Let's choose number three and get that great view. All right, we're almost here, I think, on the third floor. And let's talk a little bit more.
To use the elevators, you need to get a pass from the office. But I mean, hey, you take a ride on the elevator, you get a great view of all that Apopka has to offer, but only if you have a pass. Yeah, you can give them a view of it. You need to get a pass if you're injured or you have some medical condition, and you get that from the front office. Let's take a look. Right down there. Can we zoom in on that? There. And if you walk down here to the left of the 600 building, what do you know? Another one right here. So anywhere you need to go, the elevator's got you.
Welcome to Apopka. Do you have a class at the North Campus? If so, this is the way to go. Follow me. No, don't follow me.
Welcome to Apopka. You walk from the school to the student parking lot, then to the old tennis courts, and you're right there.
Hello, I'm Sadia Ali, and we are standing in front of the cafeteria, so let's take a look inside. So here we have the first two lines, which you need your student ID to get lunch. And when you walk down to the last one, that's the line where you don't need your ID just in case you've forgotten it. So you can get your ID in the media center for $5 if you lost it or if you don't have it, so you don't have to wait in long lines anymore, and you can get your lunch. So welcome to Apopka.
So this is the loop where you go through the front gate, and then your parents will park like right here, like this car right here. You can get signed out if you're under 18, because if you're over 18 or over, you can sign yourself out. But your parents can't just call and sign you out. They have to physically come here. So yeah,
park right here,
and that's how they get it done.
So this is the administration office. So this is where your parents, after they come out of their car in the loop, would come sign you out or sign you in. And after that, you have to go sign yourself in or sign yourself out in the attendance office in the front.
Hi, welcome to Apopka. These are our vending machines.
There's one located here next to the 500 building.
There's also this one located across from the 400 building and next to the dance room.
There's one also located in front of the cafeteria. You can only use vending machines in between classes or during lunch.
Good morning, class of 2023. My name is Mr. Peters, and among other things here at Apopka High School, I do student government, but I also teach AP US History. I would like to encourage you in the future to take AP courses. They're very challenging. They can help you later in life and also in college, and you might end up getting a teacher that has a really strange sense of humor. It's always possible. You have a great year.
Okay, go.
This is the front gate where you go in or get out. Since y'all are freshmen, y'all are probably not gonna be driving through here, but in case you are, this is where you go, and after they let you through, or if you try to escape, you go to attendance and clock in.
Go.
We are Apopka Security.
We'll catch you.
Hey, how's it going? Welcome to the gym lobby. Here's one of our many trophy cabinets in our gym lobby, showcasing all the achievements that our student athletes have gotten over the years. Here's where the entrance to the gym is, so if you have any sort of gym class that requires you to be inside, then this is where you would go. Right. And here's where our big achievements are for our student athletes. So we have four bowling state championships and one national achievement, and some football stuff as well.
What's up, class of 2023? It's your point guard, KT Thompson, a part of the basketball team here at Apopka High School. If you need anything pertaining to basketball, come straight to me, and I got you.
North basketball, locker room. This is with all the blood sweats here. Hey, look. Hey, this is my closet. This is KT closet.
Let me show you
the unknown closet. Our jerseys over here, all nice and pretty. We got a washer, a dryer. Our practice jerseys over there. We got varsity uniform, blue and white right here. City uniform, blue and white right here. And yeah, that's pretty much it. But we stay organized.
This is the crib. This is the crib, old crib. This is where the blood, sweat, tears, everything, man. Ooh. Rep my school real quick.
This moment we gonna die in.
Where all our supporters come to sit and watch us play.
I'm Miss Ambergy. I'm the GSA sponsor here at Apopka High School, and I just want to let you know that room 521 is your safe place on campus, so you're always welcome to come here, room 521, for GSA meetings and anytime that you feel that you need a safe place to come. I hope to see you soon.
Welcome to Apopka High School. I'm Astoria Beckett, and I'm standing in front of the SGA building. We play in the homecoming dance, Spirit Week, and we are just involved in all the spirit activities throughout the school year.
Welcome to Apopka. We're going to show you the attendance office. This is where you go to turn in excused absences and when you're getting signed out. This is where you can pick up your excused absence forms. They will only accept these, doctor's notes, dentist notes, or court papers. This is where you put your excused absences, make sure your name and dates on it, and then stamp it and put it in the basket.
Hi, my name is Wendy, and we are standing outside of the Performing Arts Building. you can find the theater room, theater design. So down this hallway, you can find chorus and piano. Next hallway down, you can find band and guitar.
Field, this is where you'll come for football games, soccer games. There's a big homecoming parade that goes through here every day. Basically, all your big athletic events you'll find right here. It's usually a good audience. Very fun. Football games are lit. Soccer games get turned. And this is probably the best place you'll be all school year.
Just for fun. Roof is on fire. We ain't going nowhere. Roof is on fire. Cause you know we don't care. Don't care who sparked the flame. Can't take this roof any higher. So we just light it up and burn it. Just to watch it blaze. Watch it blaze. Watch it blaze. The roof is on fire. We ain't going nowhere. The roof is on fire. Cause you know we don't care. The roof is on fire. We ain't going nowhere. The roof is on fire. No, we don't care who started the fire. We don't care who sparked the flame. Can't take this roof any higher. So we just let it up and burn it just to watch it blaze. We don't care who started the fire. We don't care who sparked the flame. Can't take this roof.
Success is a class that most freshmen take. It is mostly located in the 1600 building, but some classes are in the main campus. This is Ms. Huff's room, room 1607, and she's one of your Daughter Success teachers.
Okay, Daughter Success is for helping students learn to do work and have respect.
I like that we can get our work done, and then it's fun to be in here because of all the people we get to talk to, I guess.
I like this class because I get to hang out with my friends while doing work, so I can always ask for help if I need it.
Welcome to Apopka.
Apopka High School.
Just knowing that we're going to win states this year or next year, and the rivalries, because those are always the best games to play in.
High school.
You should play baseball at Apopka High School because you play some of the best competition in Central Florida, and you create relationships with the guys next to you on the field that will last forever and you'll always be able to count on.
Try out for the summer baseball team, you won't regret it.
You're a robot. Android, technically.
Drip too hard.
Welcome to Apopka. My name is Javier Garcia, and today I will show you where the gym is located. So if you follow me. Thank you, Crystal. Thank you. All right. This is the gym area. On your left will be the boys' locker room, so you have PE. That's where you'll be changing at. Make sure you dress out, get those points. And to my right is the gym entrance. Thank you, Sadia. All right, so you'll either have PE in here, if you play basketball. If you play basketball, you'll have a game in here, volleyball, you know, all those sports. So, you wanna come in and show them?
Hi, welcome to Apopka. I'm Jayla Harris, one of the DNN reporters. This is the nurse's office. You must have a pass to be seen.
Welcome to Apopka. This is the tennis courts used for the tennis team that you can try out for and you should join, and sometimes used in gym classes. And over here is the basketball court used for PE classes. So join.
Where you come to learn about what colleges you can attend, how to get scholarships and things like that. Usually Miss Roberts is in here and she'll be able to talk to you if you schedule an appointment with her.
Here we have the performing arts building. We got a chorus room, they have a piano lab, a band room, an orchestra room that teaches a couple classes. We got a men's bathroom, women's bathroom, drama room, got a couple dressing rooms, you know, and it connects to the auditorium. You can find it right here next to the cafeteria or right behind you, the student services. After you. Here we got the drama hallway. All right, follow me. Right here, we got Mr. Ellis's classroom and Ms. Morris. This way, we got the band room, Mr. Lankford. Right here, straight ahead, we got the piano lab by Ms. Fair and Mrs. Schaefer. And right in here, we got the chorus room. Come on in.
Okay, we have 24 minutes and 30 minutes. All right, behind the scenes, there you go.
Hey, come join our club. We are sponsored by Ms. Leifers and room 509. We are the ones that do blue and white day for face painting, and it's a lot of fun. We do other stuff too that's also fun, like field trips. So yeah, if you want to come join, 509, Leifers, yeah.
Right behind us is the lunch room. There's three entrances from the main campus. This one. This one and this one. So once you check your schedule and figure out what lunch you have after A lunch, or if you have A lunch after fourth period, you'll go straight to A lunch. And if you don't and you have B lunch, you'll go to fifth period, and then after fifth period, you'll go directly to lunch. During both lunches, you're gonna have to stay behind attendance, this line, just stay in that area towards the cafeteria. You can't leave until they dismiss you. Unfortunately, if you can leave, you still cannot leave by the school rules, and you have to stay at lunch, and you have to go to lunch when it's your time. You can't go to the parking lot, can't leave this area at all during lunch periods.
See, this is why we always walk on the correct side of the stairs. When walking up the stairs, always use the right side. Your right side is the right side.
Hey.
Here we have everything from past generations that have been used in Apopka High School. So, for example, you can see here, like, just things that they've used in the past and old principals up here. So, if you ever want to see the history of Apopka High School, come out here.
Welcome to Apopka. This is the Early Childhood Education Playground. Don't mess with the playground and don't take videos and pictures of the kids. This is the bulletin board made by the Early Childhood Education Kids. Tamper with the kids' artwork. Welcome to Apopka. I'm going to show you the ordering of the hallways. These are the 500 hallways. These are the 600 hallways. And these are the 400 hallways. I know it's confusing, but it goes 500, 600, and 400.
Hi, welcome to Apopka. We are currently here and we're headed to the DNN room, aka the TV production or the TV slash cinema slash film class. Okay, it's located specifically between the media center
and the attendance office.
The attendance office is on the left, the media center is on the right, so it's in this hallway. Come on, follow me. We're gonna go check it out on the inside so you can see how it looks like. Alright, so this is the class. And yeah, so if you need anything here.
Welcome to Apopka. You got the weight room right here, right underneath the football stadium. You come in.
Okay, bench presses, if you want racks, your dumbbells in the back, and your deadlift.
Welcome to Apopka. If you're a student with classes in the North Campus, then this cafeteria may work for you if you don't want to walk all the way over to the main campus.
Good morning. Hi, welcome to Apopka High School. My name is Ms. Sue Ceballos and I'm the internal bookkeeper. You can actually find me in the main office in room 107. You will see me if you need a parking decal. So if you need a parking decal, you will come see me either here or in the media center. Usually that's where we do our parking decal. And another reason why you will see me is if you are involved in SGA, any of the senior, sophomore, freshman, any of the consoles. You will actually come and see me. Besides that, welcome to Apopka.
We're currently at where people park their car. This is where people like to not stop. They just go. And I almost died once. Wasn't really happy about it, but you know, be civilized and stop at the stop sign. Don't be like this guy. If you don't get a decal next year, you can't be parking where they park. You gotta park everywhere else but here.
Action.
Good morning. Hi, welcome to Apopka High School. My name is Ms. Sue Ceballos and I'm the internal bookkeeper. You can actually find me in the main office in room 107. You will see me if you need a parking decal. So if you need a parking decal, you will come see me either here or in the media center. Usually that's where we do our parking decal. And another reason why you will see me is if you are involved in SGA, any of the senior, sophomore, freshman, any of the consoles, you will actually come and see me. Besides that, welcome to Apopka.
Yeah, like today.
Hi, welcome to Apopka. My name is Crystal Pierre. I am the DNN reporter for DNN News, and this is the athletic training room. And this is where you come to get stretch treatments. And you can actually become a student athletic trainer. They help all the sports around the school, and they teach you everything that you need to know for injury, on quick action, everything. And this is, I actually am a student athletic trainer. This would show me what I really want to be and prepare me for more. And I really enjoyed it my whole high school 3 years. And I got to know Mr. Mogul and the Virginia High School, and they taught me a lot throughout the football season, basketball season, softball, soccer, lacrosse, And every other sport, like, you get a different experience because it's different kind of injuries and stretch and everything. And yeah.
Fit in my pocket, I got it. Like I hit the lottery. I slap out of nigga, no talking. I don't like to argue with don't. Ain't gonna be no more laughing. You see me whip out, cause I'm gonna be the shot me. Cat. I don't follow no.
Okay, so occasionally there's gonna be like some kind of like events or shows or plays or Are You Smarter Than a Darter in the auditorium. And so if you're already in the school, one of the ways you can access that auditorium is through these doors right here up these stairs. Alright, let's go. There is also a wheelchair accessible ramp into the auditorium if you ever need it. If you're ever wondering, the entrance that I was referring to earlier is located right next to the cafeteria. Alright, so here we are in the main entrance to the auditorium. If you're coming in for the induction ceremony or a school play or anything, this is most likely where you're going to be walking in. It's just right outside from the parking lot as soon as you drive in. Alright.
These are the downstairs. Only go down on these stairs where you see an arrow facing this way. These stairs are upward. You see the arrow there?
See the arrow there? It's up.
You go up this one, not down, up. These stairs near the 500 building are the only ones with arrows. Follow that rule for all the stairs in the entire school. The stairway closest to the cafeteria goes all the way up to the third floor. The stairwell closest to the cafeteria goes all the way up to the third floor. The stairwell in the middle goes all the way up to the third floor, but the stairwell farthest in the 400 building does not go to the third floor.